Welcome to another Power to Weight HIIT training session. It's going to be about 24 minutes long. I'm going to start off with 2 minutes of jumping jacks to warm up. Then we're going to progress through 6 exercises with 45 second interval on and a 15 second interval off, followed by a 2 minute rest period. We're going to go 3 times through. So it's going to be 24 minutes long. Follow along. I'm going to use some dumbbells. You don't have to if you don't want to, but you can. Otherwise, have fun and I'll see you in 24 minutes. guys broke as good of a sweat as I did. See you next week for another surprise Thursday workout. Hope you had fun. Got a good sweat going. See you next week.